Hey, what's going on?
17 on the track, man. Rolling up gas and strip club. No, I got a bag from the thick girl.
What
the
truck needs that Jay Rito. Got the plans in the back throwing bees
up. We gon' fuck up the comma. We gon' do M like McDonald's.
Alright, Rich. We just see y'all
stars. Doing normal.
Dodging hoes like a prenup. Skeet all on to make a cleanup.
And there's a community center for Coconut Creek on the southeast side. It's right across from the high school. High school's on the north side of the road.
Could you send me the address of it? You want to search it up?
All right, let me look up the address. I'll send it to you.
All right, thanks. There's the car right there. Oh yeah, she's a beauty. Green Mustang, 89 looks like. It'll do. What's going on, man? This is, I would shake your hand, but you know everything that's going on. Yeah, this is my brother over here. I'm getting a car for him. His last car's, he crashed. You know what I mean? Need to get him a new one. Made him turn blind. But yeah.
Still drive?
Oh yeah.
What?
Jeez. Yeah. Blind people can drive. They drive all the time. It's just they check by their senses and that's how they figure out where everything's at.
Are you serious?
Yeah, bro. Blind people drive all the time. It's actually kind of messed up to.
Yeah. I'm not used to it.
Yeah.
Can I feel this baby up?
What is it?
Can I feel her up?
Feel her up?
Yeah.
I just thought you guys were coming to look at it today. I'll fire it up.
Basically.
Yeah, I'll basically.
Yeah, exactly.
Be careful. Yeah, he was definitely trying to joke. He was definitely trying to joke. Trying to look at it. I was definitely trying to joke.
Stop, boy. I'm sorry, man.
I still got a sense of humor.
Yeah. I don't know. We're just looking for something for his daily driver. Been crashing all his cars. He was kind of looking for a V8.
Yeah, well, this ain't no V8, so.
Huh.
I can tell.
V6 automatic, V8.
What do you think?
I feel some switches.
Mustang. It's a Mustang. Get your finger.
Should've known that.
Get out of there.
Oh.
Heyo.
Mustang, man.
Make my hands vibrate.
He can't test drive it.
Yeah, I can't let nobody test drive it.
It's because of the blind stick.
Really?
I can't let nobody test drive it, man.
But because he's blind.
Well, yeah, you definitely, you know, I can't just let anybody drive it.
Because of the blind,
because
the blind.
Well, no, mostly because it's not registered.
He'll tell me where to drive.
Yeah.
I can tell him when I'm in the front seat with him. I can tell him left, right.
I hear you, man.
He usually has a service dog that does it for him.
Because I'd have to, in order to do the paperwork, I'd have to get my accountant on it.
It's kind of weird because his accountant is actually blind.
Ooh, that's cool though, man. There's nothing wrong with that. You know,
he uses Braille for like the keyboards.
Because every blind person, their accountants are blind, their financial advisors are blind, everybody. Because you have to teach them with Braille, so.
Yeah, with that number.
Yeah, yeah. So his teachers are all blind. His piano instructor's dad was actually Stevie Wonder.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Cool, man.
Don't move, don't move, don't move. You're just going to keep it like this for a little. You're going to have to keep your head exactly like that. Don't. Oh, all right. Let's sit like that for a second. Fuck 12, right? Oh my god. No raggards.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright. Look at. Well, my friend told me about this job. What's good with it? I'm trying to get this bread. Caitlyn Jenner's face. Get a close-up of Reed's mouth. What? Oh, it's getting on the mic. Fuck. Got all over the mic. All over it.
Perfect. All right, Reed.
I am now white trash.
You take video too, okay? Hey, what is going on, everybody? I can't hear y'all.
Here not have FaceTime.
I got FaceTime.
Yeah, does anyone just have only have an Android?
Yeah, I just got FaceTime. A new FaceTime from my boy Reggie. He hooked it up for the low.
Excuse me?
My boy Reggie hooked me up with an iPhone for low.
Alright.
Wow. That was quick.
Bro.
Darn.
Should I call you back on FaceTime? I think I should.
Yeah.
I need to be obnoxiously chewing gum insanely loud. Two pieces.
She's not gonna answer. There's no way she's gonna answer. Hey, what's going on?
Instantly hung up. Instantly hung up.
Oh, you look like a beaner, that's why.
She got what's that? Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
I just got kicked from your meeting. Was that internet connection?
Yeah, you're just disrupting the meeting, so I can get
it. Oh, I'll be compliant.
They don't like the tats.
Hey, what's going on? I'm getting a... Stand over there. Don't even walk over here. Just do blind things. What's going on? So, I'm getting it for my brother over... He's not over there. He's not over there. Don't reach for it. No, stay there. Stay there. We're going to do normal people stuff over here. You stay over there. He's a little messed up. Yeah, he's got a lot of tattoos. He got in the wrong crowd. Senior year, yeah. Turns out he got an atomic wedgie. Lost his vision from that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I know.
It's a nice car, man. It's,
I know, the thing is he can't see it, but he doesn't know how lucky he is to be getting a car like this. Hey, over here! Dumbass, over here! Get over here. Hurry up. Keep on walking. Nothing's in front of you. Shake his hand. Make a wish is giving him some money so he could go get this nice car, you know what I mean? Want to give it a test drive?
Yes.
Alright. Well, can you drive it to see how it runs and everything?
Yeah,
let's go. Alright, let's go. I'll sit in the back. Well, he's going to drive.
Oh.
Yeah. Turn right. Now turn right.
Yep.
You're gonna wanna.
I hear beeps.
It's fine. It's fine. Nothing's behind you. Turn right. All right. You're gonna wanna stop. Now stop. 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 Stop.
Listen, I don't want any beeps. I'm sorry.
What?
No. I don't want any beeps. No,
what do you mean?
Well, I don't see.
He's good
that
at
he's...
directing me.
No, I always. He always.
I can kill the ground.
No, I'm sorry. I don't want to take chances.
I
something
drive
happen.
I don't want to take.
It's because the tattoos.
Is this wood grain?
No, it's not because the tattoos. No, that doesn't bother me.
It's because the blind.
My mother's tattoos?
No, that doesn't bother me. Is that?
It's okay. Nice. He doesn't understand.
What do I do?
I'm sorry, but I don't understand how can you drive a car that test drive.
It's possible.
I know it can be possible. I don't want to take a chance
it's fine.
Of crashing my car and then what? You see?
Dog.
It's right here. Stop. You're moving it while I'm touching it. You're moving it while... I'm gonna have to come back with his auntie. He needs another atomic wedgie for. He's got one coming for him if he doesn't settle down right now. Bro, he was freaking out when Reed, I was like, go steady. He was like, no, I can't do this anymore. I can't do it anymore. Why, bro? I don't understand what's up with people.
How do they let
a blind person get in the driver's seat?
Honestly, what is that?
So, can I test drive it? All right.